TVET, the new term that everybody is talking about.
TVET stands for Technical and Vocational Education and Training.
It's the new way of looking at things. See, it's an alternative to the academic pathway.
For students who find it difficult in the academic line.
To actually undertake the practical aspects of the studies.
This is more for vocation. In BERJAYA TVET College, this is our mission. We intend to produce students who can do well using skills for whatever work they are doing.
BERJAYA TVET College is actually made up of four centres. The first centre, the Centre for Management Accountancy, focuses on accounting and management courses. Although accounting and management is always thought of as very theoretical, we do it on a practical basis. It is real-life examples and real-life case studies.
We also have another centre, the Centre for Technology Innovation. Okay, this actually is for IT courses, you know, for people who want to do application development and you want to do web development.
This is for the new wave of digital evolution. The third centre is the Centre for Hotel, Restaurant and Food Studies. It covers all aspects of hospitality and tourism. This is of course very much related to the service industry in the hotel and restaurant industry.
Finally, we have the Centre for Professional Excellence. One of our main courses that we have there is for the special needs students.
These courses are specially catered for their special needs and is a course that is designed for them to really develop for the community.
We also have a course
for cruise operations and services. This is for students who want to get an easy and quick way to get a job in the cruise liners.
This is specifically for students who like to use the hospitality and tourism skills in this industry.
The IT qualifications for BERJAYA TVET College courses are quite flexible.
All you need is to be 16 years of age and have a passion for whatever you're interested in doing.
Come and join us at BERJAYA TVET College, Level 10, BERJAYA Times Square.